Hello everyone, how are you? I went Saturday also, this Saturday that passed, to the Goodwill store. And I wanted to share with you the items that I have found there. And very cheap. I also found these two blouses on a different day. These are 2 days that I went there. One was about 3 weeks ago, and this blouse, I found it about a month ago. I already washed it, I have used it, and it's all navy one. I remember I saw it at the old Navy, it was like $25. Here it cost me $6 and with the tickets. It wasn't worn. And this one, I found it this Saturday. Maybe it was worn a few times because the garment, it doesn't seem like it was very, you know, when you watch it a lot, how it turns the garment shows a little, how do you say it? Like little balls of the garment that has been used a lot of times. Like little, I don't know how you say it, but I know you get the point. Okay, this, I like the patterns that have like these things. And also I found this, I showed it another video, but I didn't show it like that, like without the plastic. This is new. You know, it has the ticket. It cost me $4.99. Has the ticket from the store. Here's the $4.99 ticket. And it has compartments, little bags that you can use it for your in your craft room. I love Hello Kitty since I was young, and that part and that time my mom, I have six sisters and my brother, and my mom couldn't buy us things from Hello Kitty because they're very expensive. So I think that's why I still love Hello Kitty, because I didn't enjoy it when it was that time. And also, I found this magazine full files. I have a lot of magazines that I love. Some are, I'm going to take some notes that I like and put it on a folder. And I needed this for my magazines. There are six. So for this cost me, let me see. Oh, here it is. $2.99. So this is another thing that I found. Six file folders, and they are new. Like you see, they are in the package. So I think that's why I like to go there. Every now and then, every week, I won't go there. This is a Hello Kitty. This was $1.99. This was a little girl, I think, because it has the name, but I have something to erase this. And it's clean, you see? And I'm going to use it on my craft room also for my things to put there. You know, the things you have, a lot of little things that you have. And this is very clean. Only it has the name, but I'm going to erase it. And this was $1.99, $2 for Hello Kitty. I think it's worth it. Oh, let me see. Let me show you here. And I also found this DB. It's the genuine one. I looked all over it to see if, you know, when it's not the original. Sorry if I moved that much. I'm working with what hand? It has the... Where is it? Well, I think it's original. Look. It has everything. The sewing. I don't know if it shows there. And everything is in good shape. So this cost me $6, $5.99. I know this go under $50, $60. And I feel it's an original one. because everything, you know how these things show when there's not original, they all like they are how do you can getting off of that? I don't know how you say it. I'm Hispanic, so I don't speak a lot of English, but I'm trying. And here it has the, here, let me see if I can find it. My hand is all over it, sorry. The authenticity. He says, it says assembled in Mexico, but it has something else here where I saw it. It has the Dannenberg. Sorry. I saw also a Coach one. I have one. It cost me $500 on sale on the Coach factory outlet. And I saw some similar. I bought it years ago. And I saw a similar one there, but it was a little bit dirty. But for $30. I don't know if it says. It says something that Dannenberg there. The intensity thing. So, I think it's a good buy. Yeah. That's the Dannenberg I found. When you go for vacation, you put your little, I don't know, your little, how do you say it? Your little coin purse. Your little coin things. Money. And I also found this one. This cost me $199. This is leather. But what I like is you can open it like this. And you can put your little your dollars here, your money, your change. And you can stuck it in your body, near your bra. Because sometimes some other countries, they really are a lot of tips there. Okay, so that's I found. Let me show you this. This is 99 cents. This is from Target. The index card box that everybody knows. I found this that Alejandra always, no, well, not Alejandra, but no, not this one. I found this for the corners. I need ones on my laundry room because they'll make my the corners they have harmed my arms and that sort of thing because they are so near the door. But you can use it for everything like this, the kitchen for the children. $1.99, so I said why not? It's new. It's not even open. Yeah. The corner guards jumbo, $1.99, $2. And I also found this cable organizer, also new. This was 99 cents. This I like them because I don't like all the cables all everywhere, so I'm gonna start using them. This 99 cents. And I also found this jar. It says sugar, but I can erase it. And this was cost me $1.99, but I like the how do you say it? Like a tin. I don't know how you call it. Sorry, but is that pretty? I only found one. Let me open it. Look, same thing is going to go on my craft room that I'm working on. And this basket, I found it when I was leaving the, well, not, I haven't already paid, but when I was going to pay, I found it, $3, and it's very, it's a little bit heavy, but I like it very much because it will work to hold things at the kitchen, cabinets, or at your craft room. And the last thing that I really, really, I don't know, some people say that it's not good to have porcelain dolls in your home. I don't know, I'm not like that. Look at this. This is so pretty. Isn't that pretty? It's an original one from men. This is the certificate, the authenticity certificate. And it was on January 16, 1988, certified. And it's a collection, doll collection. And I'm going to call her Ida. Ida, E-D-A. That's the lady. I think it's a lady's name. Ida. I don't know if you can see it. Ida. It's a musical one. Doll collection. Hand-painted. You see, hand-painted. Porcelain. How much do you think it cost me? And it's a collection one. It's musical. It's a old. It's old because it smells like old. Isn't that pretty? Oh my God. I have seen a lot of dolls there at Goodwill. But this really was, it's in her box. Came with her box. $4.99 for this doll. I think it was a good deal. Really, really like it. So I hope you enjoy my moving video. Sorry, I'm working on videos. This is my 6th one, I think. Hope you like it. Keep the thumbs up. And if you like it, and subscribe with me, you will be my first subscriber. Thank you so much. I will keep on posting more videos. Don't look at my cochinero there. Have a good one. Thank you. Bye.